Well, hello, Stephen. Here we are again for a small interview. It is about the Havening Techniques training that's coming up in November. I would like to know from you what people can sign up for this training.
Okay. Well, over the last 8 years, I have trained thousands of people in how to use Havening. That includes therapists and all the clients I've worked with. Now, for the training specifically, the type of people who come to it are therapists, people like hypnotherapists, NLP practitioners, EFT practitioners, TFT practitioners, coaches, life coaches, and anyone who's really interested in personal development and therapy. So that's the main group who really comes to the training. At saying that, if you are quite new or interested in therapy or working with anxiety-based disorders, trauma, and building emotional resiliency, it's also an opportunity for new people to come in and get the experience as well of learning how to use Havening to get that knowledge, that new knowledge. And also, there is an opportunity to become a certified Havening practitioner, because afterwards, everyone has the same criteria or certification process. So whoever becomes certified gets it by merit, no matter what background they're coming from.
Wow, that is very interesting. What I notice that the step for hypnotherapists working in combination with Havening is also a great opportunity. Can you explain that?
Yeah, well, as you know, like I'm doing this work now over 15 years. I originally trained as a hypnotherapist, and I still use hypnosis and NLP a lot in my work. Even the famous hypnotherapist that we've mentioned before, Paul McKenna, combines Havening and hypnotherapy techniques together. So why do we do that? Well, what we've discovered and found, when you apply Havening touch, it produces something called delta waves in the brain and put your brain into this sleep-like state. It slows the brain waves right down. And when you're in that delta wave state, whatever positive ideas, suggestions, and visualizations the hypnotherapist uses, we've actually discovered that the delta wave effect enhances those suggestions and enhances the hypnotherapy techniques. It's got to do with memory consolidation, which we'll go into more detail in the actual training. So we find Havening and hypnotherapy are almost the perfect blend when you put them together, in terms of enhancing hypnotherapeutic techniques and results.
Wow, that is, that's beautiful to hear, especially we have a large background with hypnotherapy, of course. Yeah, we see that there are more techniques that blend in with the hypnotherapy, and Havening is really an excellent blend.
On day two of the training in the afternoon, I do a live demo.
Yeah.
Where I showcase using hypnosis, hypnotic language patterns, visualization techniques, suggestions, and combined with Havening. And we do that with a member of the audience, one of the students.
Wow, that's good to know. Well, thank you very much, Stephen. This was very enlightening to know. See you again.
Yeah, thank you, Ina. Talk soon.
Bye.
Bye now.